This is Dejs and Tay. Welcome to our channel. I'm Dejs.
Go ahead.
She's Tay.
Mm-hmm.
And we're going to be listening to...
We're going to be reacting to Mary Wilson and the Four Tops, River Deep, Mountain High Enough, Detroit Opera House in 2005. River Deep, Mountain High, I think
that was some music. Sorry.
I think this one is from Tina Turner, and I think Aretha Franklin made a cover to this song too, mm-hmm. I think. Mary Wilson was from The Supremes, you know, I just wanted to appreciate who she is and listen to more of her singing solo. We might have to react to Florence next time to see how she sounds, because I think she was the one with the stronger voice.
Mm-hmm.
And then we got the Four Tops, probably that's why.
The one Jennifer Hudson played?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Because Mary Wilson was Laurel.
So it was, what's the one song? No, that's the wrong person.
You talk about Jennifer Holiday?
Oh, yeah, wrong. Wait, it's the Supremes.
Yeah, but the Supremes was about Dream Girls.
Okay,
yeah.
Just make sure I'm correct.
And, you know, we got the Four Tops. This is Motown artists, groups right here. Yeah. I really like the Four Tops. You know, they made Baby, I Need Your Loving, Got to Have All Your Loving. It's the same old song. I forgot how the song went, so I'm not going to talk about that. Go ahead.
No, go ahead.
I can't help myself. I love you and nobody else. And then, ain't no woman like the one I got.
Yeah.
I really like the song. So, just to react to both of them. This is really dope to me. So we're going to see how
this is 2005?
Yeah.
Wow.
And that's cool because all of them were...
Thank you.
Bless you. They were all... It looked like they were all alive, the Four Tops. So we're going to see what it sounds like.
Right here we're going to introduce to you a young lady we've known for many, many years. Actually, since she was a teenager.
Mm.
She's grown into quite a wonderful young lady and a dear friend for life. She was recently received her college degree and has been appointed as a cultural ambassador for the United States.
Wow.
Audiences all over the world enjoy her grace, her charm, and her ability to capture an audience with her unique entertaining style. Ladies, gentlemen, the lady that has kept alive the legacy of one of the greatest and biggest female groups in the world, our dear friend,
that's true.
Mary Wilson. The Supreme. Sweet
baby. When I was a little girl, I had a rag doll. The only doll I've ever owned. Well, I love you just the way I love that rag doll. Okay, I gotta stop there for a second. Do you see some images of a group?
Yeah.
What?
Which one?
Gladys Knight and the Pimps. Do you hear it?
Her voice did sound like her a little bit. Mm-hmm. And I like, because this is definitely back in the days, how they had the matching gloves, mm-hmm. matched the dress.
Mm-hmm.
And I like how the flower is right there.
Mm-hmm. I like her necklace.
Yeah, it looks nice.
She looks very elegant. And I said this before, you know, she... Honestly, holds herself with class and grace. The Four Tops, I don't know why, but you know, people, all the groups back then, you know, dressed the same. You know, the person that I think about is the Temptations, but
yeah.
They're their own person, so I'm not gonna try to compare them. But all of them dressed like that.
Back in the days, the suits.
Even the ladies with the dresses, you know,
mm-hmm. the long dresses.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes the wigs.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so I'm liking this. I really like her voice. It's just. Oh no, it's very soulful and powerful. Also
with those long dresses.
Mm-hmm. And they sound good. I like how the Four Tops sounds great with her. Nobody's really overpowering each other. And it doesn't sound horrible. It sounds really good.
So I'm kind of confused because I'm not sure if this was like a concert or whatever, but they were on stage first, so they had to be performing first.
Yeah.
And I just brought her out. That's cool.
Yeah, I like that. I like how they honored her and they talk about her, get her a degree, and she's an ambassador. That's just amazing. At
a young age.
And Motown, they wasn't just, you know, friends or co-workers. They seem like a family, a genuine family.
And they have a lot of great artists.
Great artists. Motown.
Oh, I'm just so excited. That's good.
You look younger than the other ones.
You look young.
They look good.
And back here, you've got the guy from the Temptation movie.
Yeah. Eddie Kendricks. The guy who plays on Temptation. I like how they sound in it. Well, the guy. I like what she just said, that they could have anybody to perform with them, but they chose her. And that just, oh no, that did something to me.
Tell they had like,
oh my gosh.
They had like a bond or something.
I don't know, River Deep, Mountain High, I don't know. But every time I hear Mountain High, it reminds me of Marvin Gaye.
Oh gosh.
Ain't no Mountain High, no.
Such a
bad name. No, I'm just saying, you don't hear it?
No.
I really like her voice. It's, I don't know, she kind of reminds me of, you know, Gladys Knight and Roberta Flack.
Mm.
Yeah, and this was great, and I'm happy that I get to hear more of her singing. You know, I can't wait to hear what Florence I hope I said her name right. Sounds like we're in a Ross sounds like, so this is just amazing. Oh, she made that song too, huh? Yeah, so this was amazing. They all sound together. They sound like they were in unison, and they had a great connection. And it's crazy because it says this was in 2005. Four Tops was back in the days, and they still sound great. Cause some artists, they be sounding good, and then you know,
yeah, like, you know, probably don't, they stop singing, or they was doing stuff to mess their voices up, or they had some type of condition.
And that reminds me of, I don't know if the movie is right, but Why Do Fools Fall in Love? Frankie Lyman, his voice was younger, and then his voice, you know, your voice gets stronger and it develops and it might not sound the same. And some people don't want to hear that. The same thing like Michael Jackson. But that's totally different because people still love Michael Jackson because of his voice. But, you know, some people's voice just is not the same. And it don't be sound good, and they sound good. And the guy was saying the high notes, but he looked young. Like, he probably took somebody's spot, somebody's place from the group, replaced somewhere. Because they all look older. I don't know. I might be reaching. And now he looks good for his age.
So, what do you guys think about this performance? What do you think about Mary Wilson? What do you think about the Four Tops?
That sounds great.
Tell us what you guys want us to react to next by her, them, or anybody else. And thank you for watching with us. We really liked this performance. And
we did, that's all.
Yeah. So, like, comment, and subscribe.
That is crazy because this is the first time we really danced, like, really watching the reaction.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Because sometimes it'll still be hitting so fast.
It's something about, you know, music like this.
Yeah, especially old music. Taking it all the way back. It just has a different type of feel. But, like I said, like, comment, and subscribe. You know, send us any requests. Let us know what we think about our reactions. You know, thank you. Have a good day
and be safe.